Hi, good afternoon everybody. Yes, thank you. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'd like to tell you how to ask someone's condition. For example, how are you? And you always say, I am fine, and you stop for it. Wait a minute, I'm going to use my hand. Okay, let's we talk it. Ketika kamu ditanya yang namanya how are you, pasti kamu jawab dengan yang jawabannya I am fine and you. Stop for it. Itu sudah kalian ingat mulai dari kalian SD, SMP, SMA, kuliah dan lain-lain. Itu hanya jawaban yang selalu ada di otak. Hilangkan itu, blow your mind. And I'm going to change it by using this one. Listen to me. The first one, how is life? The second one, how are you doing? The third one, how is your day? The fourth one, everything is alright? The fifth one, what's new? The sixth one, what's going on? The last one, how your body? This, how to ask someone's condition. And the answer, you always say, I am fine and you? Hey, change, ganti itu. Contohnya, ketika ditanya, when you are asked by someone, how is life? Change to be, I am fantastic, I am awesome, I am great. Itu simple aja. Ketika kamu bilang I, ikuti dengan am, dan tambahkan yang namanya kata sifat. You need to put the adjective after that words. For example, ketika ditanya, how are you? I am fantastic. Pasti kamu jawab, and you? Ganti and you-nya dengan yang namanya, what about you? Give me back about you. And send me a feedback about you. For example, how is life? I am fantastic. Send me feedback about you. Now, try it by yourself. Yes, that's good. That's what I need from you. Next, we are going to talk if someone asks you that you never met them before. For example, how do you do, buddy? You don't need to answer it by using I am fine. Next, I am fantastic. No, you don't need to answer it by using that. If someone asks you how do you do, you need to answer it by using how do you do. Karena ketika kita ditanya dengan seseorang yang kita belum kenal, how do you do? Kita hanya jawab itu lagi dengan yang namanya how do you do. Jangan kita ganti, jangan kita jawab I am fine, how about you? No. Okay, sekarang dicoba dulu dalam dirinya masing-masing yang menanyakan tentang how is life? How are you doing? What's up? What is your day? How about your day? Everything is alright. What's new? What's going on? And how the body? And answer it by yourself. And don't forget to practice it more. Because English, as I said before, the English is more simple than you think. You need to practice it more by yourself. Okay, good. Now I'm going to tell you, when we have finished how to ask someone's condition, don't stop the conversation. You need to ask them more. For example, after asking, how are you? I am fantastic. How about you? Me too. I am fantastic too. Start the new conversation by using this one. Where are you going? Mau kemana kamu? Jadi dia akan jawab, I am going to. That's the simple. Ketika sudah dibilang, I'm going to, tambahkan saja dengan yang namanya verb atau kata kerja. Contohnya, where are you going? I'm going to put my book back. Next, where are you going? I'm going to go to canteen. Next, where are you going? I'm going to buy some candies. Okay, now I'm going to ask you, where are you going? Ya, itulah jawaban yang seharusnya. Kemudian, selain where are you going, bisa juga kita tanya, what do you want? What you like to do? Jadi jawabannya itu, ketika what do you want? I want to do my homework. I want to greet my parents. I want to buy something. I want to think about you. It depends on yourself. And next, after watching this video, I'd like you to practice it when you meet me or when you meet your friends. Practice it more. Okay? I am Raven Erickson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I need you for the next video. Yeah, anyway.